What would be a good return in terms of?
So in New York, we need to get our numbers up.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
When again, you consider that at the in the last census take, that the national average was better than 75% and we got just 64%. Mm-hmm. We need to get our numbers up. Who do we need to count? We need to really be engaged with these hard to count communities. People of color, mm-hmm. Children. Mm-hmm. Children are often the most undercounted. Immigrant communities, mm-hmm. and of course, you know, people who are low income. It's a real issue. So we know that there are census tracts here in New York where that really hits home. Mm-hmm. And FPWA, along with our interfaith partners, and then other organizations like the Association for Better New York, the New York Immigration Coalition.
So those are other citywide mm-hmm. partnerships
right.
are helping
us. Are working right. to try to figure out how do we make sure that we get everybody engaged, but especially those communities that have not engaged before, and get them to understand the importance and where necessary help people to complete.
Have you begun? Meaning, has this started, and how are people responding?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So on Thursday, we're actually launching our
January 16th, which will be after but.
Yeah, right. Right.
So we're launching our interfaith coalition work. And so far, we have about an invitation list of 100 faith leaders mm-hmm. across traditions and across the city who want to learn and engage the census work that we have going and also understand what funding structure looks like to invest and pour into houses of worship and faith-based organizations. They want to understand how they communicate the census message to their congregants and make sure that they themselves are counted, mm-hmm. their household is counted, mm-hmm. and that they're ensuring that their congregations are counted. And by effect, their communities are also counted.
Is there any way they have one big piece? Is it going to be stationed so that people can go?
Well, yes, one very, very big piece. So the 100 faith leaders will be engaged pretty much as ambassadors to help kind of grow this effort. The aim is to ultimately engage with about 3,000 houses of worship, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. It's particularly in those hard to count communities. We've created a toolkit that helps faith leaders.
So what's in that toolkit?
To speak to, mm-hmm. you know, like the particular issues mm-hmm. and concerns as it relates to certain faiths. So for an mm-hmm. example, we learned that the Jewish community, some in the Jewish community are in conflict with the census because, you know, the census was about a cultural thing, mm-hmm. taxation and representation.
Well, I was thinking, you know, when you said census, right? You know, because we're both church girls, I went right to the census.
Right. And so,